reminisce back when I was only a child. Back in the days of living carefree lifestyles, well, long as we wasn't caught, being bad was cool, and we was never at a loss for something to get into. Chilling in the neighborhood, down at the park, sunny days when we played at the old school yard, where kicking it live was a familiar scene. Kenny M and Big Gene know what I mean. But nowadays it seems like just ain't the same. Everybody's involved in the game or a gang, and when we die it seems like nobody cares. It ain't no love and they cold-hearted stares, thinking of payback or making a hit. Now cowboys and Indians become real life shit, and life means nothing when the heart is cold. It ain't the same as the days of old. It's a unity thing, much love for my people here. But what good is love if the people don't really care? The trigger's the code at the OK Corral, but it ain't okay when my people live foul. Another sad case of the black on black. It's a fact, some of our people don't know how to act. Can't go to the club, can't go to the store, can't chill with your girl, can't go to the show, can't do anything without some fool acting up. You start to believe that black folk are savage, but before you do, allow me to say that in the old days we didn't act that way. See, kings and queens were the names of the righteous, but the sons of slaves are insane, and we might just self-destruct and erupt without a chance to grow. This ain't the days of old. Damn, this ain't the days of old. Say, what will it take before we change up? Some more of us dead, or more of us locked up, or maybe even more of us to blame the white man before we understand now the problem's not him. What I'm telling you is actual fact. I ain't pro-human, cause all humans ain't pro-black. Remember in your mind that there still exists a plan to bring down a black fist. See, the struggle is uphill, life's at a standstill. Jackpot Jill, now we don't act real. And every living moment got her singing the blues. Her sole provider can't afford the baby shoes. That's the cycle so many of us go through. America's black holocaust continues, and I just hope we wake up soon before we fold. I miss the days of old. Damn, I miss the days of old.